So this is a very important cautious video where we should not do kiri of Navaraj, we say the rice poultice therapy. If you have any kind of infection, any flu, fever, diarrhea, running nose or body ache or chillish, bitter mouth, salty mouth, sweet mouth, tasting situation without any provoking food of the same taste. If you have pain in any part of the body that is more on getting up in the morning, well, pain in the evening time on walking is okay for this mechanical pain, but inflammatory pain like getting up in the morning, feeling early morning stiffness, heaviness, lethargic and indigestion, all these are contraindicated situations on a given day and of course the long run too. So we just can't do that on that day, and we will believe in you, we will trust in your reporting towards us. The last or the what we say the most dangerous contraindication, if I use the word dangerous, is any kind of process where you have tenderness in the body, when you press that area, is totally contraindicated situation for kidney of the Navara, and of course for other kidneys too, some of the other kidneys too. So this is the only thing that you need to keep in mind and keep us informed. And the same applies if these things are found to resurface or to appear altogether for the first time after this process has started. So it's not only just before finding it, even during the process, even after, we have to make sure that we have abandoned this process. It's such a sensitive process. And we break now for the next video.